Canada's most iconic aircraft squadron buzzed by Penticton for a quick pit stop on Thursday morning. The Canadian Forces Snowbirds were just refueling, but they will be back soon for a full show at Peach Fest.
Being a BC boy, any BC shows I'm personally very excited about.
Known for awe-inspiring aerial acrobatics, the full performing team are at the top of their game. They cruise at nearly 700 kilometers an hour in very close quarters.
Spacing called wingtip, which essentially means if my thumbs were wings, which means at wingtip spacing your 4 feet overlap.
The Okanagan provides special challenges.
You see, we're inside a valley, which makes it challenging because when we're inside the box, obviously it's no issue, but when we're out of it and repositioning, I think the pilots have to have kind of like sixth eye, or you know, hills have to be in their cross check, whereas in other sites where hills and hilly terrain is not an issue, flatlands obviously it's you don't really, as long as you're looking at the formation and staying somewhat in plane, you don't have to worry about those things elsewhere.
Catch the Snowbirds in action again on August 7th at Peach Fest. For Castanet News in Penticton, I'm Chelsea Powery.